pink.
You just started it.
You know what, I love, yeah.
I knew you were turning 60, but thank God this cake is here, so I remember you.
Yeah, exactly.
That was confusing at first. Is this for later when I see who's stealing from me?
Yeah, I have everybody, I have an eye on everybody.
Oh, no, no.
So I have to, I guess I have to start the grill because Khan doesn't know how to operate it.
He doesn't know how to operate the grill?
I've shown him 5 million times.
He did come here, he's like, Khan, that's when you start the grill. I'm like, you said you were the one grilling.
I'm gonna say. You and I need to go out and just bitch out our spouses. Can we do that one night? I just need a safe
Everybody
space.
Needs that venting space. To be like, I'm being driven crazy.
I can't find the little,
What's that mean? Pepper shaker? There. Okay,
What is this?
I don't know what that is.
It takes the foil off the top of the wine.
Oh, bottle. I'm like, I did not see, I thought it was a lid. It's like, I need the thing.
He'll say, I need the thingy.
How did you know that that's what that meant?
I've lived with him for 12 years. You know the thing that does this?
Yeah, right. Oh! I was like, pepper shaker.
You're supposed to know. Who? Phyllis?
No, your bottle's in the fridge. That's right. I don't know. He's just shouting to anybody.
Anybody will listen.
And I'm like, oh, okay.
Because he knows I'm not. What?
Huh?
The phrase I hear most often, honey, take my picture.
I even hear this. I was like, no, I'm what?
I don't know which one you hear all the time. That's one I do.
What's your favorite cartoon?
I should write a list.
You're gonna have to remember these terms for your bed session.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, okay.
So you said you started a new job 3 months ago?
I did, yeah.
How do you like it?
It's good. It's hard to start in an organization virtually.
Oh, yeah.
It's like we don't have a big, like we have an office of 8 people and there's only like 2 people coming in. And so there's like 1,000 people in the front.
The mothership is in Australia.
Probably like 600 of those 1,000 are all in Australia. So it's
like, hey.
What, 90% of them are?
No.
No, because you have New York.
The Chinese offices are really nice.
Oh, you have China.
Yeah,
too.
New York is like.
Is it's all architecture also?
It is, yeah. Yeah, they have 4 offices in China.
Jesus.
Holy crap.
Yep.
Huh.
So, I don't know. Someday I'll get there, but foreigners can't go to China.
Right. Yeah. He'll get there. We're going to get there soon. I think.
Who knows?
Who knows, right?
I will go. So she doesn't know how to do it.
Oh, there's filter water in the Where did I put my drink?
Sure.
Exactly.
You have extra legs.
Help.
You so lucky.
Yeah.
All those extra legs.
Is that what we're telling people?
It's water. It is water.
I don't know if it's
at least that's what I think there's a stop.
Smart move.
The smoke was on its way.
Yeah, especially if Khan's one attempting to start.
Yeah.
Was like, I don't think it's... No, I know. Yeah, he was like,
But he's such a beautiful boy.
Right? Well, Khan, you know that. You know that. This is that Khan.
I'm going to give you some of this.
Oh, sure.
Did you see the cat?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's
like
so long.
Do you know how to use a GoPro?
You know what? I've never used one before. Oh my gosh, I have food in my...
It's a video, so...
Oh, it's a video. Oh!
I'm all, like all posing. Anyway.
Fireworks.
So, see that mountain right there? That's Mount Washington. So when the sun goes behind the mountain, that's when it starts to get cooler.
My friend took a video from there. It's a really good view of LA.
I know what to tell you. Thank you, man.
So they were here.
Does anybody want to take that?
No.
At least that's it.
Next time, they'll make a different trip.
Yeah.
They'll come visit.
I think we have to wait for them to get back out.
his dad had trouble.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tom. Happy birthday to you.
Trick candles.
Oh, you were ready? I was really
cool. I haven't seen you in like 2 years.
Hopefully it's okay. I hope it didn't mess up.
It was really cool. Like around the corner.
What's that?
Oh, you're on the floor.
Are you ready?
An interlist.
What's the difference?
Oh, let me look up my. I took a photo of the.
Tom, that one's bigger. And then drip thing and some cookies.
So this one is this.
I'm blind. Oh, there. Belgium chocolate.
This one, wait, which one?
This one is the Belgian
chocolate mousse.
Ooh, chocolate mousse.
And then the other, this is Belgian chocolate mousse.
Yum.
And then the other one is the cookie cake.
A what?
Cookie cake.
Cookie cake, not cookie.
I'll have one
cookie. Cookie.
It is cookie.
Which one do you want, Phoebe? Which one do you want?
I want.
She's like, my worry.
This one?
Don't touch it.
Yeah.
I mean, French ancestry.
Wouldn't it be offensive?
if you come sit down, we'll get you a piece of cake. All right, sit down.
I'll have that. Thank you.
How do you? You have another bite of chicken before.
What do you want?
Oh, but you have yours. I don't know the cake etiquette.
I don't know if there is.
No.
That cake is the one that you get to mess up with.
That's wedding.
In
my
first birthday,
you
gave me
high
chair.
Yeah.
And they gave me a special cake that was like
terrible.
You just were like.
This is not my first birthday.
It's
a
sixth birthday.
This is my sixth. Somebody's paying attention.
Could
you help me? Yeah. This is what again?
Cookie cake, Belgium.
Does anybody have a preference? Do you want the Belgium coffee? Mousse? Okay.
Belgium mousse.
What about squirrel? I'm just kidding. Mousse is
about squirrel.
Squirrel? You have to. Yeah. Mousse and squirrel?
Yeah, of course.
Mousse and squirrel.
Bullwood.
Rocky and Bullwood.
Old. You know that?
Yes.
Boris and Natasha.
They're like the best cartoons.
Yes.
Mr. Peabody.
Yes, and the Wayback Machine.
Wow.
Fairy tales.
You mentioned it in the. In the what? I don't know. There was.
That's for Ashley. Who else wants mousse? Does anybody else want mousse?
I have yet to watch
you
it.
Give them
the mousse and the squirrel.
Oh
my god,
that
mousse looks good. I'll just eat with my hands as well.
Oh no, honey.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Matthew, that's yours.
That's yours. You got a full piece of
your hand. You want to do that?
You won.
Thank you, Mama. I will take my fork.
Paula, what do you want?
Which kind are you?
This is the mousse.
And what's the other one?
It's just regular chocolate with cookies.
What are my choices?
This one's mousse and mousse and
I'll try the mousse.
Mousse and squirrel.
Do you want mousse too?
Yes, please.
Okay.
So it's chopped forks are on the
forks are on the table.
They both look so really bad.
No, I know. Oh, you feel they are. I just
thank you.
I'm having trouble deciding. I think I'm
going to give this next one to
the moose. Josephine.
Where?
One more. Josephine.
You're gonna love it. You're gonna love it.
That's Josephine.
That she's right here.
Oh, there she is.
Just leave cool.
it. Anybody That's else what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking.
What do your kids want?
Leah. Do you like dining alone? Leah wants
great. Which one
maybe, maybe we'll pick a moose and we'll man.
Okay, I'll give you one of each and you guys can split
it. I always am like, between the three of us, I'm always like, do that. This is the case. You know, and bring a book.
I'll give you one.
It is.
Yeah. Four puff Oreo. This is the other puff Oreo.
Are you married?
We just got that
dream. It's a dream.
They live within a dream.
Together. One is tiger and one is bigger. This one's tiger.
I remember you told me last time that I forgot. They're like senior figures, right?
They're so old.
I basically forgot to like.
I could tell, like, you can feel the boat.
So this one
actually
has his nipple
squeezed. He doesn't like his nipple squeezed, you like squeezing his nipple.
You don't know.
There's a difference. He says he's not running away.
No, because I thought only like the Leo ones have long.
I thought so too. You know, like so you
like, yeah, no, I know they have that. But no, but like long and that's like I for the meal cafe.
I know, right?
He did all sorts of
things. How does
it take? It's not.
Isn't
that like the whole point of going there?
It's one of them.
Tomorrow's really considered the first weekend. Tomorrow weekend is the 28th, it's Saturday, 29th.
This is Orlando.
You know what? It's probably gone.
Once I got
it, you know why?
So you have to wear your mask in the terminal, but not on the
plane. Okay.
Which I'll be excited about.
Alex, I'm going to give you a water.
Slowly.
The door open to who I am now. My family is American as well as British, and my American side of the family